Welcome to 1575 West 10th Avenue, a wonderful two-bedroom home, steps away from some of the best shopping and restaurants in Vancouver. From the front door of Unit 204, come into your dining room, where you can host dinners for family and friends. Open to the dining room, your living room invites you to curl up and watch a movie while being warmed by the gas fireplace. Open the sliding door out to the balcony for barbecuing or enjoying the fresh air. Down the hall and to the right is your kitchen. Cook dinner for the family, grab a quick snack on the run, or relax in the eating area, a quiet place for your morning coffee. Your eating area opens through double glass doors into a sunny den for getting some work done from home. At the end of the hall, retire to your master bedroom, which comes with the convenience of a large walk-in closet and the luxury of a private ensuite bathroom with a glass shower and separate soaker tub. Another bedroom gives you space for a growing family, overnight guests, or a flex space. You also have a full bathroom off of the hallway for those busy mornings and your in-suite washer and dryer. Your building has the amenity of a meeting room. Located in the catchment for Kitsilano Secondary and Henry Hudson Elementary, this home is surrounded by some of the best shopping and restaurants in the city, along both West 4th and West Broadway. You're also just a few minutes from South Granville for more stores, cafes, and eateries. During the summer, take a day to visit Kitsilano Beach and Vanier Park, just north of your home. Also close by is Granville Island, with fresh local produce for ingredients for dinner or a night out. And the surrounding walking trails and recreation on Falls Creek give you even more to do on a sunny day. Downtown Vancouver is the premier destination for world-class shopping, upscale and low-key restaurants, and limitless entertainment and nightlife, and is only a short drive from the comforts of home. To find out more about this home, or to schedule a private viewing, please contact Jeff Poe. If you enjoyed the video, let us know by liking it, subscribing to the channel, or sharing it with friends.